Hello, my name is Ashton Lane. I'm the founder of Women Who Work. We help boss ladies, mothers, female leaders, moms, students, all women find the resources and motivation and support that they need to take on life's challenges and successes.
Yes, and I am Gemini Jazz, Jasmine Wilson, with House of Chiron, and I am an astrology-based therapy. So I help people find basically self-awareness so they can work through their healing. And I also do private readings and all kinds of stuff. So
everything. All yes. The things. And so we're so excited that you are interested in coming to our manifestation party. This is something that we believe in. Manifesting, knowing what you want, creating intentions helps you actually achieve those goals. New Year's resolutions, usually you don't even achieve those.
What is that?
Because you actually need to think about what resources you have available for your goals, you know, do the goals even align with what you want for your life? So this party is going to help you get things straight so you can actually create that vision for your life. Jasmine and I have, and Jade, who's also going to be with and part of this, we've been doing vision boards for years. Yes. And we've created literally the life of our dreams, and a lot of it is because of creating this vision.
Right. So what I will be doing here, she's going to help you tap into what you have inside as well as externally to get the resource that you need to create this. But what I will be doing is showing you how the stars align always on this specific day to do your vision board. Give you the history, give you the astrology background, all of the things, and also help you tap into your own inner magic so you can find that power within you to push it forward into the new year.
Yes. So how do you sign up? Well, purchase a ticket. We have tickets being sold on Eventbrite. You can get general admission, or VIP actually includes all of the vision board materials. Mm-hmm. So, you know, pick or choose. Regardless, you're invited to the party and we are going to have a blast.
A ball. Do you hear me?
See you there.
Bye.